Now, a diagnosis of autism or Asperger's could mean communication can be difficult, but that hasn't stopped one radio station in Edinburgh going to air with presenters living with the condition.
Yeah, Ian Cameron joined the First Minister of Scotland, Nicola Sturgeon, to learn more about their careers on the air.
So here I am in Edinburgh. I'm at SAM Radio, and there's a lot of excited presenters in there right now. Why? Because the First Minister of Scotland, Nicola Sturgeon, is going to be walking through those doors to go up the stairs to be interviewed by Sarah Lomax. The place is buzzing. Let's go and see what happens.
Well, I met Sarah Lomax, an amazing young woman with autism, when I was doing a visit to the Wheel Arts Centre in Edinburgh.
I was chatting to her and I just sort of blurted out, oh, and I've got a radio show as well, would you like to come on it?
Politicians do keep their promises.
I've been looking forward to this for quite a few months now.
Good morning everyone, it's Sarah Lomax here, and this morning is especially special because I'm joined by a very, very, very special guest. SAM Radio is, I believe, the first of its kind, and I believe maybe the only one where it is compiled of people on the autistic spectrum.
My mum told me about SAM Radio and how they were looking for radio presenters, and I thought, oh, that would be perfect.
This is your idea, Paul, isn't it? Yeah, we set it up like 18 months ago. Crazy 18 months just go out the window, just completely fast.
31 presenters on the spectrum, autistic. All have something to say, all want to have a voice to say something, and I think the radio's the best thing for them.
Pretty much started about a couple of months after I'd visited a few times, getting used to it, and eventually did my first show, and from then on it's pretty much just been every week. I love it, the idea of ever stopping just doesn't really come to mind.
What was the last thing you watched on TV? It's not Love Island, is it?
It's not, I don't even know what that is.
Oh good, thank you.
This I refer to as Little Me, and she's a 3D printed doll, she's a makey doll. She comes to every show with me. I usually find it's a lot easier to kind of project into her. You know, I can also kind of display how I'm feeling with her as well. Like, you know, I can put her arm up and that can be like, you know, I want to say hi.
But while we're on the subject of support workers...
This is worse than being interviewed, but I've got the... It's a compliment, I think you'd agree.
Oh, okay, well that's good.
So I've just heard Sarah on the radio with the First Minister of Scotland, Nicola Sturgeon. It went down an absolute storm here in the room. Everyone was downstairs enjoying the interview. You're Sarah now. Oh, how was that?
Amazing.
What was the best bit about that?
The fun questions.
I talked actually with pizzas and pineapple.
Yeah, that's my passion.
Yeah, I do lots of things that no doubt are much higher profile than this, but very few things that are as special as this, because SAM Radio is all about trying to raise awareness of autism and the challenges people with autism live with, but also giving opportunities for people with autism.
It's given me enough confidence that I now do seminars talking about my experiences with Asperger's, and I also like knowing that I help people. Because if I feel like I'm alone about something, for example, not being able to sleep or worrying, then if I mention it, then there's got to be someone out there who's also worried, and maybe they don't feel so alone. And as a result, I then think that maybe I'm not alone in that either.
Great radio station.